right down there about 80 yards where I just hung that trail camera. About to send a text to Daryl and let him know. And that's one of the coolest things about Onyx to this day, I think, that I love about it is you can obviously break down a piece of property knowing your boundaries and your property lines and terrain, but whenever you're moving stands, trail cameras, all you got to do is text that waypoint to your buddy, whoever it is, and let them know that you've made a change or you added a stand or a trail camera. This piece of property here, I own with a couple of buddies, and we all on different schedules and can't come and go at the same time. And you ain't got to take a screen grab of your phone and mark it up and draw it or write a note on a napkin telling everybody what you did. All you got to do is send a waypoint through a text. It's pretty dang cool and very, very handy. Saves a lot of time and confusion knowing where you're going and what you're doing. I got to get back to hunting. I hope this deer shows up that we've been chasing. That'll be the next big text that goes out. Picture of him and my buddies.